I don't know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. That dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible. And even though you face disappointments, you have to know within yourself that I can do this. Even if no one else sees it for me, I must see it for myself.
This is what I believe, and I'm willing to die.
To succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. The only thing you care about when you're trying to breathe is to get some fresh air. That's it. And when you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. And I'm here to tell you, number one, that most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want to party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep. Some of you love sleep more than you love success. And I'm here to tell you today, if you're going to be successful, you got to be willing to give up sleep.
You show the lights that stop me, turn to stone. You shine me when I'm alone. And so I tell myself.